Shit, what's so long? What to do? I need to hang my TV, later go school. Ayo, I don't want to pee, man. Hey, Fatima!
Yes, Miss Oh!
You done your report? The boss coming here, you know?
No, I've not done my report yet. And where is it? I can't find it. Can you help me finish my report? I'll take you a train, mister.
Oh my god, there's still a lot more to do, you know.
It's okay, I'm sure you can do it. I'll take you through to my team.
Boss, yeah, this is the report. Boss, do it.
Okay, good.
Thank you, boss. Fatima, what's the report?
Boss, half done, can I? Boss, I yesterday, feeding my dog.
Okay.
Can I?
Yo, do this. Not today, you go home.
Hey, boss.
Wow.
Fatima, let's go for lunch. My treat.
Okay.
What? So, as you can see, this is a good example of a workplace without motivational and without hygiene factors. So Asim was shown no job recognition and Fatima was shown favoritism. So job recognition is a motivational factor and treating workers equally is a hygiene factor. So let's see what happens when we add in hygiene factors into a workplace.
Hey, you guys are on time today,
huh? Okay,
please
keep
it up.
Thank you.
Hey, Mutu, have you finished your report?
Oh yes, I'm finishing soon. I'll email it to you in 5 minutes.
Okay, let me know after you email to me.
Okay.
Hey, Edwin, where's the analysis?
Oh, this is the market analysis form.
Okay, let me see. Okay, good job.
Thanks.
Hey boss, I'll have my son's graduation next Tuesday. Can I take a leave on that day?
Next Tuesday, let me check. Okay, next Tuesday, I'll try to let someone stand in for you.
Alright, thank you very much. Oh, I need to go for Friday prayers. Edwin, can you help me finish my project? I need to go for Friday prayers.
Okay, sure.
Thank you very much.
Let's see you later.
Oh, okay. Can one.
Okay.
Bye.
See you later. Hey, Edwin. Where is Mutu? I want to let him know that I have approved his leave.
Oh, he went for his Friday prayers. By the way, Mutu passed me his project and I will submit it to you later at the end of the week.
Why are you doing his project? He should be responsible for his own work. You just have to do your own work. Let him know that he needs to submit this to me by tomorrow.
Oh, okay, sure.
In this scenario, you can see that there's a very good work relationship between the boss and the employees. This is a hygiene factor. But we have a problem here, which is Edwin was not given the responsibility of doing Mutu's work. This is the motivational factor that we are lacking. So, let's see what happens when we have both motivational and hygiene factors in a scenario.
It's a rough night. The work that I gave you last week, have
you
done
it? I've already emailed it to you.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Good job.
Hey, boss. Ask about this proposal. Our plan name is actually not Trellis.
Okay.
It's James.
Yeah.
So, I'll print one more copy, the edited one. And also the budget is not $50, $57 for structure members lah.
Okay.
So yeah, that's about it. Then I'll print and give you again.
Sure, good job. I heard your kid got in an accident during his soccer match.
Oh yeah.
How is he?
He's okay. He fractured his arm because he tripped over the guy and fell on his head.
Wow.
Yeah, but I think he's recovering soon. Okay. Hopefully he can play the next game.
Hopefully he get well soon.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks for asking.
No problem, no problem.
Boss,
yep.
Got this new hot pot place I heard very near. You can drive there later after the after work.
Oh, after work?
Yeah.
I think I can drive you out.
Oh,
is
really?
Yeah, I can drive. Yeah, sure.
Okay,
Adam, you wanna come along?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, so after what I meet you.
Yeah, can.
Yeah?
I meet at the car park.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Thanks, boss.
Alright, Adam, next week can you come to my office? Just wanna talk to you about your promotion.
Oh wow, boss, thanks.
Yeah.
No problem.
Just get out of the Google, okay?
Yeah.
Asing.
Yes, boss.
Next Wednesday, I have this life skill enrichment course. Will you be able to go?
Next Wednesday, can.
So, information, anything inside.
Oh, okay, thank you, boss. Thank you, boss. Thanks.
Alright, so I see you after work.
Yeah, thank you, boss.
Bye. So, you can see from this scenario that this is a workplace with both motivational factors and hygiene factors. Is where there's a good relationship between the boss and the workers, and the boss will care for the workers' feeling, and workers will care for the boss as well. And you also can see the other motivational factor is that workers are sent for job enrichment classes, and there's also promotion to encourage them to do to be more productive in their work. So in scenario one, you can see that there are no motivational and no hygiene factors, and you can see that the workers are not just not motivated, but in fact, they are demotivated to the point that even Fatima didn't even do her own work. And in scenario 2, you can see that even though we have hygiene factors, the workers are still not motivated to do their work. But here in scenario 3, with both factors, motivational and hygiene factors, workers are motivated to do their work, and even motivated to the point that they hand in their work on time, and also they get promoted. So this is the whole Herzberg motivation hygiene theory. And that's all, my friends. Thank you.